Welcome to the Yesim eSIM activation guide for your iOS device. Whether you're a globetrotter or need seamless connectivity, Yesim is here to connect you to the world. Let's dive into the three simple methods to install your eSIM. Fast option. Open the Yesim app and tap the vibrant orange Install button to begin. Press Continue and patiently wait. Press Continue again, remaining patient until the mobile plan setup is complete, then tap Done. Choose Primary as your default line and press Continue. Press Continue once more and await further instructions. Select your new eSIM for mobile data and press Continue again. Await the triumphant message, Yesim installed. Head to Settings and select Mobile Service. Navigate to your newly added eSIM and ensure Turn on this line is active. Under Mobile Plan Label, craft a custom label called Yesim Plan. Activate data roaming for your eSIM to stay connected, even when roaming. And there you have it. Your Yesim eSIM is now active, welcoming you to boundless connectivity. Manual option. Go to Settings, select Mobile Service, and then tap Add eSIM. Choose Use QR Code in the Setup Mobile Service section, then opt for Enter Details Manually. Retrieve the SMDP plus address and the activation code from the Yesim app and paste them into the corresponding fields in Settings. Follow the same steps as the fast option from here. Press Continue and patiently wait. Press Continue again, remaining patient until the mobile plan setup is complete, then tap Done. Choose Primary as your default line and press Continue. Press Continue once more and await further instructions. Select your new eSIM for mobile data and press Continue again. Await the triumphant message, Yesim installed. Head to Settings and select Mobile Service. Navigate to your newly added eSIM and ensure Turn on this line is active. Under Mobile Plan Label, craft a custom label called Yesim Plan. Activate data roaming for your eSIM to stay connected, even when roaming. And there you have it. Your Yesim eSIM is now active. QR code option. Send the QR code to another device for scanning purposes. In Settings, find Mobile Service and select Add eSIM. In the Setup Mobile Service section, select Use QR code. Now, scan the QR code from the other device where you've sent it. With the QR code scanned, your eSIM will start the activation process. Press Continue and patiently wait. Press Continue again, remaining patient until the mobile plan setup is complete, then tap Done. Choose Primary as your default line and press Continue. Press Continue once more and await further instructions. Select your new eSIM for mobile data and press Continue again. Await the triumphant message, Yesim installed. Head to Settings and select Mobile Service. Navigate to your newly added eSIM and ensure Turn on this line is active. Under Mobile Plan Label, craft a custom label called Yesim Plan. Activate data roaming for your eSIM to stay connected, even when roaming. Each method is tailored to fit your convenience, ensuring a smooth setup process for your Yesim eSIM. Choose the method that best suits your needs and embark on your journey with Yesim today. Ready to explore with confidence and stay connected wherever your adventures take you.